Oh. He's a little bit, yeah, I don't know why Alex delayed it, because it actually made it more difficult for him to actually be here.
That's weird. Well, he was playing up until like half an hour ago
Yeah, exactly.
on a game.
Bye, dark red. Bye, green. Dark green. By black. Wait, no. By us.
By us. I don't see anything. Oh.
Thought we were gonna die in that
Yeah,
wall.
I thought so too. But my screen went red and I was like, oh fuck, am I dead already?
So are we supposed to start now or what?
I don't think so, but I'm not sure. We can break stuff, but I don't think we're supposed to start until he says go, maybe.
I don't think seeds are really going to be that helpful to us.
No.
Just put that over there for now. We don't need that. Yeah, are we starting or not? I don't know. Sort of. Okay. Cool.
Okay, well, we left the tree, but we are under the same place we stood on.
Yeah.
We just fell below the tree. Yeah, it's totally a thing.
I threw the seed away. There's no evidence.
Exactly. And the thing I punched didn't give me anything, so it's fine.
Excellent. Yes, do please. Someone's probably already got diamonds by now.
Probably.
Oh, here we go. 9, 8, 7, 6.
Kind of freaky, but sure.
Punch this tree.
Let's
Plant
get some
berry pod.
apple.
Yes. That's gonna be
Okay,
important.
why is there so much like things? It's kind of freaking me out. Big one. Hey, I got an apple.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm good at this. Sort of. That's total business.
Excellent. Oh, right, he just healed us up. Was wondering why I just suddenly got healing.
I have 5 food.
Yes, I do as well. It's just a
How did you get Stone Age?
By digging cobblestone.
Oh, you already have stone. So I suck at this then.
It's fine. It's all good. Take some wood on the go here. Get some charcoal going so we can do some mining of some description.
Yes.
I'm recording this, so I'll hopefully be able to put this out on my channel. The only
What?
first actual thing I've put on the channel for this server. To record the intro later. That's right.
Oh, you're recording.
Yes.
Okay, I won't say anything stupid.
That's fine.
Well, I probably will,
That's
but
why
still.
people watch
Yeah.
my stuff.
Fair enough.
Because it's just random. Just bollocks most of the time.
Why do we have a compass? Is that useful for me?
It shows us where we want to go to.
Oh, to 0, 0 later. Why
Yeah.
can't we just use the coordinates? Do we have to keep that in inventory?
We don't have to use it. It's just there.
Yeah, I'm pretty good at coordinates. I don't need it.
Yeah. It should be right, yeah. just found some coal. So I'm just gonna waste time making all of that bloody charcoal.
Well, you didn't know you were gonna find it.
Oh, yeah, this is true. Okay.
Alright. My stupid watch is getting in the way.
Just fuck all as well. Jeez. Massively in the wrong place. Do you want a stone pickaxe?
Sure. I found a lot of coal, by the way.
Yeah. Wow. Making that charcoal really was pointless. Oh well. Never mind.
We have coal, we can make torches, that's fine.
Someone's already made armor.
Seriously? I think he's cheating.
Either that or he already knew where the iron was, maybe.
Well, he did make this server thing.
Very possible. Actually, a lot of people have gotten some iron armor, which is getting unfortunate, I think. We should probably be digging. Well, I'm digging towards spawn, which is good, because that means if we get bullied by the zone, then we should be alright.
Yeah.
I'm not telling you something how fast this is actually going to move. I guess we'll find out shortly.
It seems like it's about to go down, like, really, really soon.
Yeah. What are the thoughts of me? Just concerned about how long we can actually spend in this area.
Well, in one direction we're pretty close to 0-0, but in one we're really far away.
Yeah, and that's what I'm concerned about, because that's like... Because if it's moving in like a square fashion, it's going to catch up to us that way.
Yeah, that's true. As long as we move in one direction, we should be fine.
Yeah. Hopefully.
Okay, very left.
Good success. If that was Alex, he'd probably force us to restart. Okay. Apparently, I can't pick up the iron. Eight iron, let's make a furnace down here as well.
I could bring down the furnace we have.
That's right, I've got a bunch of cobblestones, so it's fine.
I'm chopping down some wood, hoping to get more apples.
Excellent.
Yes, but it's really dark.
Oh, is it night time already?
Yep.
Gosh. Okay, I need to be careful. It's very laggy as well, which isn't helping me.
Yeah, there's a bit of a poop lag.
It's like I have to do everything twice, pretty much. I just gotta
flip. It's not that bad for me. But it's still a little bit.
Yeah. Very strange. Okay. Yeah, we definitely want to work towards a bow at some point. So I need to find spiders.
Oh, yeah. We need to get that, so I can shoot Alex. I mean the other players, not just Alex.
But also specifically Alex.
Yes.
You require shooting the most out of anything.
Well, he knows I can shoot, so it's just gonna be even more fun if I kill him by shooting him.
Exactly.
Very nice.
Continue the mining, see if I can find diamonds. I doubt I'm going to find diamonds, but hey. I guess I'll give it a try.
I'm coming down. It's dark and scary.
Cool. Fair enough.
but we don't have a lot of food.
That's true. Yeah, we don't wanna. And we can't heal up either, so we wanna be very careful about taking damage. Trying to not take damage, basically. If we can. Nothing more.
I'm just gonna bring this down to you.
I kind of like the idea of being able to, like, get to the middle via nether portal and, like, turn up really late.
How do you mean?
You know how, like, you can go 7 times faster via the nether kind of situation.
Oh,
using that to, like, get in really quickly. Thanks. I appreciate that. Oh, I found lapis. Nice.
I accidentally clicked it. I didn't mean to block you in.
Sorry.
With a furnace.
Have some, iron, but got some lapis, so if we get enchanting stuff, we can.
No?
Actually, use it.
Hey, I found some gold.
Yep.
Oh, I can't mine it. Right?
Oh. I gave you some iron, but yeah.
Did you? Oh, no, yeah, I did. I have 2 apples, by the way.
Excellent. That's all we need, really. Well, I don't know.
We might need more if people target us.
Yeah. Alex, see, I think Alex probably will try and target us if he can, because he knows that. He was saying to me earlier he was a bit afraid if we got bows.
Well,
both
he better
of us are good
be.
Archery, so.
Oh, then he should be afraid.
I found redstone.
That's not very useful unless you want levels.
Also, up a dispenser trap or something.
Could be useful.
<I don't
know. laughs> Not really, but it could be.
On the fly redstone trap. Be great.
Hey, I saw that in a Hermitcraft UHE once. It actually worked. It was hilarious.
Fair enough. Yeah. It's certainly something no one would expect us to do.
Indeed. I think that's why it worked that time, John.
I'm just like, this pressure plate surely can't be connected to anything.
So. Yeah, exactly. And then it took what it does. Yeah, me too.
Need more gold.
Nice. I hear a spider.
Next. I kind of want Alex to just get killed by mobs.
That would be fun.
Yeah. Great. Oh gosh, wow. Jolly and Folded are already really low on health.
How?
They've been fighting things.
Goodness!
That's why you don't fight things in this mode. Unless you have to.
Exactly.
You just need to find money. What we really need is like 3-6 strings.
Possibly. I'm gonna try and find the spider right here.
Final heal. Why would we go for a final heal? They'd have a massive advantage then, because they've already got the stuff. Oh, can you hear a spider?
Oh yeah.
Excellent.
I'm trying to find it.
Right,
I have no idea where it is.
It's to the left of us somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
There's lava to our right. I think I've just found a cave somewhere. Max really wasn't reading the rules, was he?
I don't think he was.
Alright, smelt some more iron because I've run out of. Okay.
Have you found the cave?
I can hear lava. So, probably. But
I can hear water.
Yeah. I've got it popping up on my, what are they called? Annotations thing. Narrator.
I can hear the spider taking damage. What the hell is it doing?
It jumped off something. Clearly doesn't know how to play Minecraft very well. Silly spider.
There's a bat around here as well. There must be a cave.
A cave, yeah.
Yeah, but where the hell is it?
I don't know. I'm concerned.
I should be more careful. I shouldn't dig straight up.
I can, especially since I can hear lava somewhere. So.
Yeah.
Not the same thing. There's water to my right. Now. Oh, I can hear. There's lava in front of me as well. There's bats to my left. Water to my right again. Could still be to my right.
This is like,
it's above.
It feels like we're digging in a maze or something.
Yep, I think we are.
There's supposed to be a lot of stuff here. There isn't. Yeah, I'm lying.
Yeah. Iron's what we need most of here. Alex already found diamonds.
Oh. No one likes him.
Oh. Gosh. I can hear a zombie.
I can still only hear the spider in the back.
Why is there not anything here? Are we underneath it or something?
I've been trying to go up because we're so low down. If we're gonna find the cave, it's gonna be either on the same level or up.
Yeah.
But I can't find anything.
Oh gosh, I can hear it to my right now. Okay, I actually know where it is, I think. It's this way. I don't even know how I was able to hear it from so far away, apparently, according to the thing.
Maybe your magic.
I doubt it.
Maybe you're a propeller.
Oh my gosh, yes. We need to make a propeller in this. As our ultimate trap.
Oh yeah.
I'm drawing all of the people and be like, what is this?
They would be so confused.
It's very, very confusing right now.
Experience. What are you doing?
Cool.
I can hear the zombie over here too.
Yeah. Very confused as to when. Oh, I found lava.
Nice.
But it's not. It's not a cave of lava, it's just straight up lava.
Oh.
Marcy's having connection issues again.
Yeah.
Marcy. Press F for Marcy. Just a lava lake. It's nothing actually cavey here. Which is a bugger, because I've been digging around in it for a little bit.
Yeah. I hear so many things, but I can't see anything.
Oh.
It's not fair.
It's very, very confusing. I'm just gonna block up the staircase so we don't accidentally go up there. Hunger hasn't gone down yet, which is nice.
Yeah.
Rather convenient.
I think it's because we haven't been running.
We're running there. Should be right. Alright. I'm some more iron in this furnace. Probably go upstairs. See if there's anything that needs to be done. Might as well smelt this. Oh, I just uncovered some more gold underneath the furnace we already put down.
Oh, nice.
Excellent.
I'll put in the iron and head smelt some.
Got any wood?
Yes.
Cool. I need a little bit to make some sticks.
Yeah.
Thank you. Very nice. No, Marcy. Why didn't you jump?
And why did he say bra?
I don't know, he's doing that now for some reason.
Well, it is a Swedish word, it means good. But I don't, it doesn't mean good in English.
In this, it means bro. But he's saying it differently.
Because isn't that supposed to be like with an H?
Yeah, usually.
It's like BRH or something to say bro.
BRAH. That's right. I don't know why we're not allowed to see the timer for water. Because in all of the games that have a border that shrinks, you're allowed to see it. So wonder whether we're faster than the actual zone is when it comes to walking speed.
I have no idea. It said in the book that if you're, it's 2 minutes away from hitting you, your screen will be red.
Yeah.
So it should be pretty easy to walk away from.
Yep. I'm gonna move the crafting benches and stuff further up the tunnel.
Ended up somewhere.
Very convenient. Everyone who's splitting it that way, which they may or may not be.
Yeah.
Let's have the furnace and bring it along. It'll tunnel. As soon as it finishes smelling this gold. We have 16 gold ingots now, so we can actually make golden apples.
Hey! We can turn both my apples into gold.
Success. What is the end goal of this? To win. Okay. Very informative. I know exactly what I'm doing now.
Oh. Oh, poor Elias. He doesn't know what we're doing.
Right. Oh, yeah, he's not in a team. He's just sort of turned up.
He just logged into the server and he doesn't know what we're doing.
Yeah. Down here.
Okay. I'm looking for stuff I can hear again.
Excellent. Yeah, I can hear lava again. I'm not really sure how helpful
it is.
I kind of feel like we're going to spend all our time underground and then, like, the zone's going to, like, engulf our entranceway, so we have to, like, dig up out over here.
Yeah.
Which is fine. Wait. Probably.
At least I think we're digging in the right way.
We are, yeah. We're actually, like, we've moved like 200 blocks towards where we need to go, so. I'm surprised we haven't found any diamonds yet.
I'm surprised I can't find a single place where these noises come from.
Yeah, nice. pretty weird that we're not having any luck with that. Resilient spider.
Hey, I found a cave.
Yay. Right, I'll come back.
Why do I feel like it's going to kill me?
You need to be careful. Should we make iron swords?
Sure. Oh shit.
Knuckles.
I kind of want a shield.
Yeah, I can make one of those. Can I do those? That's just one iron each, isn't it?
Yep. Cool. And some wood. Cool. Because I found a cave with a lot of creepers. I don't want to do that.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I think I found all the mob sounds and I don't really want to go there.
Every mob in the game is in this one cave. That's cobblestone. I will have that as well.
Thank you.
I hear a zombie. And a bat.
Yeah, there's a lot of bats.
Okay.
Stupid.
Get out of the way, bat.
Oh, it's there's a zombie right there.
Cool. Cool.
Hi.
Oh, hi, dear. Zombie. Wasn't letting me hit the zombie. This lag is actually really bad for me. Wow.
Be careful.
The thing is, I think the mobs are actually lagging more than I am.
Probably.
We found a zombie spawner. Possibly.
I don't know. I saw a creeper over there before this one.
I'm just thinking because there's an awful lot of zombies coming around this corner. Oh, fuck.
I'm a creeper. Where do you...
There's a skeleton as well. Right. Creeper. This creeper's gonna get us because it's... Oh shit, there's a skeleton. Right. Skeleton.
Holy shit!
Is he hitting me or not?
He's in your face.
Yeah. Shot the bat. Fool. Oh, we got a bow. He did also hit me. The other one.
Nice.
Because it's
be careful of the creepers, there's coming three of them.
Oh, fuck.
I'm just gonna.
Yeah, this is really bad timing for it to be like.
I'm just gonna block this. No, no.
Oh, fucking hell.